In this video, you will learn how to complete a video visit using your computer. Your computer must be equipped with a camera and microphone. You'll connect to the video visit using your My U of M Health account at myuofmhealth.org and Zoom, which will run in the background. From your computer, sign in to your My U of M Health account. Find your video visit, then click on Details. To download Zoom from within your video visit, click the Zoom Test application. From this link, you'll need to download Zoom Client for meetings. If you've already successfully used Zoom for a previous visit, you don't need to download it again. If you have not downloaded Zoom, click Download Now. From within your video visit, you should test your Zoom connection in advance of your visit. Select the Join Meeting Test button to test your video, speakers, and microphone. If you don't see an option to test your audio, speakers, and microphone, check to make sure that you turn off any pop-up blockers. Complete eCheck-in from your My U of M Health account. eCheck-in can be completed 2 to 3 days prior to the appointment. To begin eCheck-in for your video visit, locate your video visit appointment from the Visits icon. Select the eCheck-in box. It can take up to 30 minutes to complete all required signatures and questions. To move through each section of eCheck-in, select the This Information is Correct or Next buttons. You'll be asked to review and sign the Financial Responsibility Agreement, along with reviewing the terms and conditions for your video visit. You may have several questionnaires to complete. Be sure to include a telephone number where you can be reached during your video visit. This is important. In case you lose audio, your provider may call you on the phone to complete the video visit or to provide additional instructions. Once you have completed all questionnaires, select the Submit button at the bottom of the page. If you have completed eCheck-in several days before your visit, you can log out of My U of M Health at this point. On the day of your video visit, seek a strong signal or Wi-Fi connection, and be sure your computer is plugged in or fully charged. Make sure your video, audio, and speakers are all working. Due to licensure restrictions, you must be physically in the state of Michigan at the time of your visit. Please give yourself ample time, but no more than 30 minutes before your appointment, to connect to your video visit and confirm any additional eCheck-in questions. To begin the video visit, locate your video visit appointment. Once eCheck-in has been completed, select the Begin Video Visit box. Now that you're connected, you're in the virtual waiting room. Your host or provider will join you soon. If the Zoom Meetings window doesn't pop up, review the Preparing for Your Video Visit section of the Michigan Medicine website. Once the provider sees that you're in the virtual waiting room, they'll join the appointment. Please note, this could take a few minutes. Once the provider joins your appointment, you will be asked to select your video preference. Select the Join with Video button. Next, select your audio preference. Select the Join with Computer Audio button. After you make your selections, the video visit will begin. You should be able to see and hear your provider on your computer. If you have any issues with audio or video, be sure that you do not have a red line across the mute or video buttons. Click the microphone or camera icon to unmute audio or video. The chat box can be used if you are unable to see or hear your provider. Your provider will conduct the video visit with you in the same manner as an in-person visit. At the end of your video visit, you can click Leave Meeting to end the video visit, or you may receive a notice that the host has ended the meeting. Select OK. If your connection is lost at any time during the video visit, here are a few tips to assist. If you can still see your video, the provider may be able to rejoin. Keep the video connection active and don't close the video window. If you lose your connection, follow the same steps you used to begin the video visit. You may be placed in the virtual waiting room until the provider is able to restart the video visit. If the video visit cannot be restarted, your provider may call you to complete the visit or to provide further instructions. Be sure to be near the phone number that you listed in e-check-in. If you encounter any other issues, review the Preparing for Your Video Visit website for more direction. For additional assistance, downloading the Zoom or My U of M Health apps, or for information regarding access to a My U of M Health account, contact the Health Information Management Team at 734-615-0872 or by email at him-patientportal@med.umich.edu.